But Tony Schiavone, in November, doesn't make it running slow. Doesn't get your heart beat just a little bit faster. He's already enough. Because first of all, Tony Schiavone, what we do is we roll into the chapter. NWA style, Rocky Post. We see the awesome sign of Road Runners. It's like Destiny Road's two gates. But the people has to start to see. There's a sight that I know I've never seen before of the total Mexican Rex Luger headed towards the Big Apple. And then, what the Four Horsemen do is we hop on our private jets the next day, Thanksgiving Day. We slide into our living room in the ring in Chicago for Strikedown Heat, Starrcade 87. And what's going to happen right there is, first, Arne Kelly destroys the air of invincibility surrounding the Road Warriors. They go home with the gold. Ric Flair regains what has always belonged to him, the world's title. And then Tony Schiavone, as he walked in this ring right here, the total practice ends in awe for the legend. The legend dies. The legend goes down. The screen ends. Becomes Dusty Rhodes. The last thing you ever see in Chicago is lying on your back, looking up at your legs. And then you go out for a new style at Chicago. And we can win for legend. Yeah!
And ready for action, ladies and gentlemen.